Girl with Balloon, one of the most recognized works of the England-based street artist known as Banksy, fetched a hefty $1.37 million, £1.04 million, at a Sotheby's auction in London on Friday. But perhaps the real art installation didn't arrive until after the piece was sold. Shortly after the auctioneer's gavel fell, Girl with Balloon demolished itself. The artwork passed through the bottom of its golden frame, producing a partially shredded canvas. With some of the image hanging down in strips, the 2006 work of spray paint on canvas of a girl reaching for a red, heart-shaped balloon was swiftly carried off. On Banksy's Instagram account, a video showed a person wearing a hoodie installing the shredding device. The video then cuts to a final annotation, in case it was ever put up for auction. Banksy is known for his subversive public art installations and graffiti murals. The auctioneer's hurried attempts to bring the shocked spectators' attention back to the block led some to suggest that Sotheby's employees were in on the scheme. But Sotheby's says otherwise. It claims the event shocked the art world, and certainly marks the first time in auction history that a work of art automatically shredded itself after coming under the hammer. Whether the Banksy painting's final bidder is expected to pay as is for the painting is unclear. On the Sotheby's website, the work was still listed as having sold at £1.04 million. The shredded Girl with Balloon painting will soar in value, once the shredded pieces are patched back together, of course.